Reverend Jacqueline Brett. I'm a minister for congregational engagement at the Eno River Unitarian Universalist Fellowship. Wow, why Vespers? Vespers is an ancient Christian tradition of evening prayers that used to be done in monasteries. Monks or the nuns would gather in the evenings to pray the Psalms, and often they prayed them or they chanted them. And I love that idea. We don't really pray a lot these days, very often. But I think what I liked the most was the modern interpretation of Vespers. So we have gone from this Christian prayer service in the evenings to now Vespers being something that incorporates poetry, it incorporates meditation and music in different ways, and Jazz Vespers is one of those modern innovations of this service. I thought it would be awesome to do a Jazz Vespers service with North Carolina Central University for two reasons. One, they have this phenomenal jazz program. I think it's, I don't know that I would say it's Durham's, it's a secret, but I actually think it's one of Durham's precious jewels that this city has. It's this incredible jazz program at this historically black.
Yeah, okay, well, I'm Robert Trowers, faculty at North Carolina Central University's Jazz Studies program, and I'm a veteran of about 35 years of professional performance with groups such as the Count Basie Orchestra, the Lionel Hampton Orchestra, the Lincoln Center and Carnegie Hall Jazz Bands, Randy Weston's African Rhythms Quintet, and a lot of others. A project that we're now undertaking with the Eno River Unitarian Church is Jazz Vespers, with a slightly different, I think, approach than I've witnessed.